So we changing the script?
Yes, we are changing the script. Why would you knock my book out of my hand?
I didn't mean to.
Clearly you did, cause clearly you was so close up on me, you bumped into me. You should have watched where you was going, you was coming around that corner of yours.
Actually, I was walking to the office, but you wasn't paying attention.
Really, you didn't pay attention when you come around your corner.
No, I don't. You was reading that book.
Then you didn't pay attention to where you going.
No, I don't. You was reading that book.
So, can you just go around?
Ladies, I've talked to you all several times about resolving your issues without getting violent. You two are very smart, so I expect you to handle your issues a little bit better than them. Otherwise, you'll be suspended for good. Did I make myself clear?
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Enjoy your day.
Okay. Raise your hand if you are finished with your homework. If you have completed all of your homework.
Okay. I'm not recording.
If you have finished your homework.
Making all this noise, people in there trying to get their grades.
They all the way in the building, they can't hear me.
I talk to you at gym, and you better be there too. Don't try to skip class either.
Okay, whatever.
She just be getting on my nerves, and she always walking around thinking she the boss and stuff. And then when she had bumped into me, we could have solved this a whole different way. We could have worked this out like a normal person would, instead of having to catch an attitude with each other. And I could have started off better too. And but like I said, she just be trying to boss people around and stuff and try to do what she want to do, and we could have solved it better.
That's why you got it right. Mrs. Johnson is the nicest teacher that I have ever had. So you're assuming that yes, it's happening.
I did not bump into her on purpose, but I really want to talk to her about it instead of her just yelling at me. I wish we could be friends.
Tori Fulford.
I'm right here.
Hey, do you have a pencil that Davion can use?
Yeah.
Okay, will you let him use it?
Tori, I'm rocking.
What?
Okay, the blank to the park has just been paved.
What? Excuse me, Trey. Have you did question 12 on a growing cage?
Yeah.
Could you help me with it?
Nah, man. After the things you said to me, forget you.
All right, next time you're going to need help. You're not asking me either.
My friends, Janai and Tanavia, they known each other since they were little, and they got into this fight, the most stupidest fight ever. And now they're not even close. They're not best friends anymore. And I am gonna do the best that I can, and something about it. And so I hope they will be friends after something that I did.
Don't look at the camera.
The argument that has been going on in between me and my best friend has been, that was a stupid argument, because we could have set up this a better way, because that was just a stupid conflict to just argue over. Because just bumping into somebody is not nothing. So I don't know what to do to get her back to be my friend. So I hope just one day we end up back being friends.
I feel me and Trey should be friends because we don't need no violence, and because we've been friends too long to just hate each other over such little reasons. I'm going to go and apologize when I see him. Matter of fact, I'll go look for him now.
Hey, Tanavia. Can you help me with something?
Yes.
You need me in this room? Hi, Janaya.
Hey, Tori.
Can you help me with something?
With what?
Straighten up the books.
Yeah.
Will you meet me in Miss Lauren's room?
Yeah.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
I mean, me and Drake could be friends again, only if he stops, you know, complaining so much. So, I mean, I might as well just tell him that.
Both of you here to help straighten up the books, but the most important reason is to help you guys make up. So I hope you guys make up.
Maybe you're right. Maybe me and Tanavia should make up, because that was just something stupid to argue over.
Yeah, maybe you are right.
We should all be friends.
Sorry, Tanavia.
George and I.
Sorry for that argument, but it was just a little stuff. We don't need that to happen again.
It's cool, man. I felt you. I was being a little too loud.
Alright. Mm-hmm. Y'all was walking down the street. You was walking to the gas station, she was walking from the gas. Y'all seen each other, and y'all got into an argument. And then she came out, and she tried to be nice. And then y'all two started arguing with
why
her.
Does that have
and
to
then
be?
Y'all all this shit. Why are we arguing?
No, I want to be the one. They can be to each other. And I want to be the one that come up, because I want that metal. Yeah. So let's practice the video right now.
Yeah.
And then you go to your friends, you know what she did when she just ran in the room and she went.
Someone could put someone down in the
room. Oh, that's okay. That's okay.
And then after
we go around
spreading rumors and stuff like that.
Yeah, rumors!
Yeah, and then the girl I was in, I can put some on her hand. I didn't mean to.